I want to thank our leader. I want to thank all of these, my colleagues. I want to thank the activists. I want to thank the New Yorkers. In fact, you know why we're going to do this? We're going to do this because we are New Yorkers. Our heart is a thing of legend. Our heart is a thing that that people speak about the world over. This is the place that everyone wants to come to, the Empire State, and we are New Yorkers. I also believe that the governor is a New Yorker. I believe that he also wants to do the right thing, and the right thing now is to ensure that honest work pays, that jobs have dignity, that if a person puts their sweat and their time and their trouble, and they get out there and they raise their children right and they work hard, that at the end of the day they can take some money home to pay their rent, to pay their bills, and to show their children that, hey, hard work pays off. Why? Because not only is it the right thing, but we are New Yorkers. And behind me are some of the best New Yorkers that New York has to offer. And all of these people are determined to make sure that every New Yorker that wants to has the opportunity. And we're calling upon the other New Yorkers. Our New Yorkers who may say that they are Republicans, who may say that they are any other variation of these things, to come and join us. Let's all do the right thing because it's the right thing, and now is the right thing to do. Having said that, I'm going in the New York Minute.